Proverbs tells us that righteousness exalts a nation, and sin is a reproach to any people. So what's that mean to us? That means that if we want to affect change in our nation for the good, we as the body of Christ need to walk in the righteousness of Jesus and do things His way.